It is 6:56 a.m. Wednesday morning, September 14th, 2016. The FEC210 has already called for permission to work their way through Miss Foreman, Mr. Ascoza's work zone at 2:33. And here they come. It's not even daylight yet. The 8:23. And look at the 7:09. They're running back to back. Oh, what an old friend. Four auto racks here on the head end. Tank train here. And the blinky is by us, right at 7 a.m. Right here at MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line. Sun will be up in just a few minutes, folks, and it's going to be another beautiful day right here in East Central Florida. Thanks for being with me. I'm Caboose Mikey.